it's possible to run the staccato positioning unit with an IO link device. Here it's connected to the IO link master and the IO link master to the PC. Now we have full control over staccato positioning unit using IO link. Parameters such as speed can be set, and also maximum force. Here the force is restricted and it can easily be stopped by a hand.